Thank you for watching replay. How are you, everybody? It's been a long time, and my jump back is getting a little bit changed. my jump back. Okay, look at this. Let's see. Last time when I did the jump back tutorial, that was like May, and now I started to lift kind of longer before I jump back. So right here, when I put my hands on the floor, I'm pushing a little bit, just a little push. Come on. Yes, right here. Hi. Yes, right here. Okay, I put my hands down and I have to have that push right here. Push. So my butt goes in the air. Hello, hi. I really have to have that push. Hi. Yeah, right here. Just a little push, and then don't lock the elbow. Just a little push. So it means I can't stay there for a long time. If I stay there, I'm gonna just stuck there. So just a little push, and my butt goes up. Then I use my head to come down. So little push, my butt goes up, and I'm using my head to go down and jump back. So I think I found a really good exercise for this, because when I put my both hands on the floor right here, I have to have a really, really hard floor. I can't do it on the carpet. So I think wood floor is great, wood floor. And I have to find my index finger knuckles and push right here. Yes. So anyway, okay, let's just do it. Yeah, let's check it out. Hi, hello, hi Gatsby. Alrighty. So last time was, I showed a little exercise. That was just a swing. I didn't even notice I was using index finger knuckles. So I just did swing. Just a little swing. Yeah, that was the first exercise. Yeah, just a little swing. So your feet are going, you know, past the wrist. You know, little swing. Then, after the little swing, you can bend your arm. So, after little swing, you can bend your arm. Okay? After little swing, you can bend your arm. Because if you just push too hard, you're gonna just lock the elbow. And you can't do anything. I mean, if you lock the elbow, you can't go anywhere from here. Okay? So just a little swing, bend the arm. Little swing, bend your arm. Then, combine with breath. When you pick it up, inhale. And as soon as you exhale, you have to jump back. So, that was May. So that was a little jump back. And now I'm doing little lift. And for the little lift, I'll show you one exercise. Okay. Yeah, for the little lift. After, from here, hi. From here, okay. Then put hand and little lift means you have to bend your elbows really, really slowly. You kind of have to remember, yeah, slowly bending your arms. Okay, right here. Push, then slowly bend your arm and jump back. Okay, so let's see. I have a really good exercise for this. Okay. I think this will work. You can work on. When you do Navasana boat pose, after Navasana, that's the primary, full primary series. After five Navasana, you can, you're gonna just jump back. And then each time, do Navasana and little push and come back. Little push. This movement, that's for the lifting. Push using your index knuckle, really push, and your butt goes high. Okay, so you can actually practice this push using index knuckle. Yes, and then I have to do this way too. I mean, I'm really get used to this way. So I have to do this way too. I can't go that high because, you know, I haven't, so maybe here. But this move, push, that's the lifting. And I'm using my core and bandhas, squeezing really, really tight. Otherwise I can't go up that high. Then use my head to go down and jump back. Bending arm really slow. Okay? Alright, so okay, let's just do it. Okay. I need the music. Let's see. Ah, this one is good. Little music. Okay. Okay, so now bending arm really slowly. Okay. So that's the little exercise. Okay, here you go. So bend, just a little push, and bend arms really slowly. Okay. All right. So this is it for today. Thank you, Lenny. Thank you for watching. All right. I think my friend Natalie, she's practicing right now, and she can't watch Periscope anymore, so I actually did it for her, but you know, hopefully she can see this later. So anyway, thank you very much, everybody. Have a great day. Bye.